What's up, guys? It's a beautiful morning out here, mid-November. Just got past 25 degree weather. It's a lot warmer today. Water's real clear. Real clear, as you can see. A few birds working out there in the inlet. We're gonna make our way down. See if we can catch us some more fish, guys. Stay tuned. Fish on, guys. Got us a bass. Oh, that's why I wasn't catch. I missed so many hits, I had to rub them on. God, it's a small one. Shad, I think. Oh, it's bass. Small guy. Small guy. Let's get him back. Fish on, guys. The bass. Little guy. Thank you. He's a bleeder.
Yo, they out there, they ain't blitzing, but every cast I'm getting tapped. Like on the first five cranks as far as I could cast.
It is red hot out here. Let's get him back. Little guy. Get him in. You got a shad. GoPro, stop recording. Shad.
Shad is everywhere.
It's another shad, guys. Baby tarpon. Like a baby tarpon. These are big shads, guys.
All right, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video, man. For November 14th, it was some excellent fishing. Hit some bass, some shad, you know. The forerunner is still continuing. These fish are still here. They haven't made their way to Jersey yet, so cash in while it's still here, man, and stay tuned. More videos coming soon. Remember to hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. More videos coming to a YouTube near you. Thanks for watching, guys.